We're here with Luka Chanavat, who finally can celebrate his first victory in a sprint. How does that feel?
It feels good. It was a cool fight. I was in good shape today, so it's good to take this sprint finally.
And just now, when you crossed the finish line, it stopped raining and it stopped snowing. How did you do that during the heat?
I tried to not focus too much on this and just do what I can to win.